was Ernst Molbrat who first hypothesized that the velociraptor, when threatened, would expand its collar and emit a high-pitched noise to frighten off its predator. Yes, Mr. Lewis?
What kind of noise?
Just a high-pitched, intimidating noise.
But, like, how?
Well, we don't know for sure. But in my head, it sounded something like this. This is just conjecture.